Hellbenders are North America's largest salamanders. They can get up to 2.5 feet long. And one of the things that makes them really unique is they have these folds of skin on their sides that helps them breathe through their skin.
Hellbenders were essentially extinct in Indiana. There were so few left that they were present, but they weren't able to reproduce. They didn't come in contact with each other. So the work that we've been doing is collecting eggs from hellbenders in Kentucky and Ohio. And then we rear them in captivity at several zoos in Indiana and also at Purdue University. And we rear those in captivity till about 3.5 years old. And then we bring them out here to the Blue River and we release them to help booster the population and hopefully bring it back to a point where they can reproduce.
We actually found a larva in 2023. So that means some of the animals we're putting back are reproducing and they're having successful hatches. And that's something they hadn't found in about 50 years.
Purdue has three roles with the hellbenders. We do all this management in the wild and we release hellbenders and we try to improve their populations. We do a lot of research in captivity.
We're trying to do some projects with them to understand things like how they respond to temperature. Can we grow them at different temperatures that influence their growth rates? We're also looking at different food items and how they can grow better on certain food items. And we can actually boost up their growth rates and again, get them out into the environment faster.
And then we also have a large project that's focused on preserving the landscape and actually improving the water quality that really focuses on farmers and helping them improve their soil health. By them improving their soil health and retaining the soil on the farms, that keeps it out of the river, which is good for the hellbenders. This isn't just Purdue University that does this project. It's this big partnership that has come together really to focus on preserving this species and kind of protecting the landscape around it.